This piece has three voices.
A bass voice? The second voice played with the left hand. The first voice played with the right hand. That is called cantus firmus, or cantus firmus. And together, these three voices create the polyphony.
Compare this with my story. It's reminiscent of a quality of nymphomania.
That's interesting.